Yeah. Do that real quick. We're here, girl.
We're getting you out of here.
No one has ever returned from behind Kett walls.
Well, I don't know the rules yet. Anyway, this place is on alert. We have to get out of here. Now.
Yeah.
I'm not the only one here. They took the entire cell.
Vitals are bad. The immune system's been decimated. You will not take it.
Dude, we just killed you, bro.
It is meant for the Archon himself.
She's coming with us.
Wait, I want to know why the Archon.
Arrogant simpletons. This is a gift. Who are you to deny it?
You turned them into monsters that fight their own people.
These chosen join with us to become great beyond your ability to understand. Like them, I was once wretched, and the exalted DNA of our great Archon entwines with mine. I stand on the shoulders of his greatness, as they do. As one day, you will.
We didn't cross dark space to be made great.
That's what he's talking about when he says you're about to be made great.
You will all be exalted.
Sam, is there an off switch to this horror palace?
I've accessed the EM field. I can overload at your command.
We must get all our people out first.
There's no time to open hundreds of pods, let alone help the Angara inside.
Leave my sacred temple intact, and I will open the pods of the Chosen. Take them. Just leave this holy place standing.
No.
No. Even if I die here, this place must be destroyed.
We can come back to destroy it. Let's free these here now.
If your plan fails, the Kett will simply fill this place again.
With respect, our compatriots are also here. Our fighters, our scientists, our strength.
Oh, fuck. Save the people or destroy this facility. I said save the people.
All right. Release the Angara below.
Enact emergency shutdown. Release all the Chosen.
Jahl, have the Resistance free as many as they can before the Kett arrive.
I will. And thank you. I thank you too. I see you begin to understand the gift that the...
Not likely.
Bitch.
She deserved much worse.
We have the Moshai. Why did, into the roof for extraction.
Why don't we just let everybody out and then destroy the facility? Just saying. What is up, guys? GameChangers here once again with another installation of Mass Effect 4 Andromeda. If this is your guys' first time checking out the channel, then please, bottom right-hand corner, get that little subscription button to click so you guys can stay up to date with what's going on with the channel. And social media links are in the description below. And with that, let's play Mass Effect Andromeda. Okay, let's play the next mission in the Trial of Hope. Right, gotta get to Tempest. I like the Tempest a lot more than the old one. I can't remember what the heck that thing was called. Start with an N. The Normandy, something like that, I think. That's the old one was called in 3. This one looks a lot more. This one just looks dope. It's way bigger, too. Boom.
PB's been looking for you.
Oh yeah, PB's been looking for me, huh? Where the fuck's she at? Man.
explore weird vaults that try to kill you.
Yeah, pretty much. Is anything new? No. No, we can't do that yet.
We fly into space clouds that try to kill us too.
What up, Lexi?
Need something?
I need to talk to you about something private.
Of course. That's what I'm here for.
When Dad died, he blocked off parts of Sam's memory. Things he didn't want me to see.
Oh yeah, I changed my guy, by the way.
Or he thought you weren't ready for.
In my off time, maybe. I was finishing all the side missions and I just finished my guy. I didn't like...
Trigger?
I'm not Asian, so I didn't want my guy to look Asian. I'm not trying to be racist or anything. I'm not actually Asian. I'm white, about AI, so... And he found out that's pretty much how my hairstyle is.
Why do you think your father chose this specific memory?
Who knows? Dad's always been one for secrets.
But he's sharing them with you now. That's something.
I ran across another memory fragment. Dad made Sam for Mom. To cure her. I knew that was part of it, but...
You didn't know it was the driving force.
He gave up everything trying to save her.
You didn't realize how important his family was to him?
I guess not.
Maybe that's what he wanted you to see.
Good.
I'll let you get back to it.
I'll be here if you need me.
Trying to make her my love interest, but she's mean to me, dude. She was like, sorry, you're not my type. I was like, oof. Hurt my feelings a lot. Where the fuck is Lexi, actually? Oh, PB's right there. Oops. Is she up here with me? Really? She said escape pod, so... This is what I thought she said, at least. Right? Get on the fucking ladder, dude. There we go. Escape pod. Ah.
You're setting up in here, huh?
Yeah, I'm going through what we got out of that vault. If I can crack this data storage box, it'll help with a personal project back on the Nexus. This is a nice, out-of-the-way place where I can tinker, and I can sleep anywhere. It's not exactly homey, but I like that about it. Not really looking for a home. Oh, but I will help you find everyone a home. While I'm with you, at least.
Does your brain ever take a breath?
Sorry, not really. Even my dreams are in time-lapse. I get it. You want to know who's on your ship, so you're here to figure out what makes me tick, right?
Something like that. Sure.
Well, I was born in a log cabin on rural Haitiana, to simple but loving parents, just trying to... I look forward, not back, Ryder. Why snooze through my life story? Get to know me out in the field, while we're uncovering the mysteries of this galaxy. That's why I'm here. Got tired of yawning back home.
Tackling complete strangers in the Milky Way wasn't doing it for you?
I think tackling you anywhere would be fun. Did I say that out loud? Life won't be boring with you around. I may never yawn again.
Maybe you just needed more sleep.
We were out for 600 years. A special someone made the trip with me, and she woke up a different person. I've slept enough. Ryder, the Milky Way was so... been there, done that. Even if I hadn't done it. Someone.
When you say a galaxy is boring,
if there's one thing you should know about me, it's that I live for the unknown, for the never been done.
Well, congratulate yourself. No one has ever so successfully dodged my attempts to get to know them.
Yes, I'm number one. Buy me a drink sometime. Who knows what will spill out of my mouth. Then again, I need remnant scrap. Remtech, I call it. For projects like the one I mentioned, which you're gonna love, by the by. Promise to bring me what you scrounge, and I'll submit to all your questions.
Remtech, huh? You got it.
I have a whole bunch of scrap parts right now.
You again. Want to hear more about my childhood log cabin?
What was it like for you on the Nexus?
I didn't spend much time on... nothing. It's better to venture into the unknown without restraints or entanglements. Don't you think?
Exactly.
I don't want anything holding me back.
What does someone have to do to get you to flirt with them?
Not much at all. But I get a little extra jolt when I'm matched wink for wink. So just be yourself and the flirts will flow.
You really won't tell me what you're working on.
That's right. Next question.
So how do you like the team?
Interesting bunch.
Yeah.
Liam seems a lively one. Gil smacks of complication.
Well, there's...
Oh, right. Cora. What's her deal? Is she as prim and proper as she comes across? Sure. Oh, I'll get around to her. All in all, there's so much... And the tech, it's on a different scale. If... Thanks. Don't be a stranger.
Okay. We're... Okay, fuck it. Alright. Let's go to that next mission now. Exit the system. Exit it again. Now we're in the clusters. Let's go to this one. That is so cool. There's a black hole, like, right in the center of it. That's so dope. I also love the light speed stuff that they do. Pretty cool.
We're on a collision course with unknown objects.
Make corrections. Sam, are you on
this? Collision is imminent.
All stop, now!
Oof. That's Ket. Those are bad guys.
Ket ships. A dozen. No, more.
That's a lot. Those are really big guns.
They've got us pinned against the Scourge.
They are scanning us, Pathfinder.
Well, scan them back.
Where is the one who activated the remnant? Their DNA signature is there. Answer me.
You're the one in my way. Who are you?
They've lost navigation.
We're being steered into their ship.
Just tell me what you want.
Ooh, they're like...
I won't
tell you the Decepticon feel to that.
Ryder, I have almost regained control of the ship. I need a few more seconds.
You can't take a ship full of people just because you feel like it. Who do you think you are?
Enough. Your defiance is naive and reckless. This day marks the beginning of your greatness.
Your greatness.
Sam?
I have plotted a potential course through the Scourge.
Do it!
Oh, he's done.
Report.
Enemy destroyed. Damage to aft sensors.
Scourge got it?
Yes.
Get us out of here.
Damn, son. Oof.
It will be tight.
Callow? Yes!
Boom, baby, got it!
Nice work, kid.
Yeah. But who the hell was that guy?
Ryder, we've got trouble down here. You need to find us a port now.
Great. Where'd we end up, anyway?
Sensors are damaged, but I think we're at the vault's coordinates.
You think?
Gil, give it what you can. We're setting down.
Ooh, this is kind of...
We're being contacted.
Huh. This is kind of cool looking.
We have to land. Open a comm.
Tov Jagalesto.
We're visitors from another galaxy. Our intentions are peaceful.
Pav Nalesetto.
They've sent us a nav point.
Set us down.
They're gonna kill us. Whoa, it's kind of like a Mustafar look to this. What the? With a green utopia in the very middle of it. Okay.
Look at that. It's beautiful.
Wow, that's really pretty looking.
need in that vault.
Please, you're not really going out there on your own.
We can't afford a repeat of last time. I'm the Pathfinder. First contact is on me.
Most important thing ever. No pressure.
This is what it's all about, right? New worlds? New aliens? Wish me luck.
I don't know how I even got the yellow and black suit for my guy, but I do, so there's that. It's kind of Star Trek-y, I'm like the captain. Oh yeah, I totally understand what you guys are saying.
Hey, Hamdog Ghost.
I'm assuming I'm going this way.
I'm Karan Shai.
Ooh, you're ugly.
Governor of Aya. We are the Angara.
Hello.
Angara.
I'm a Pathfinder with the Initiative.
Yes, you crossed Darkspace. I've heard of your journey. Jol. I have this in hand.
Ephra saw this ship come in and sent me to find out what's going on.
He's a human from another galaxy. A Pathfinder.
Aya is hidden. Protected. What do you want?
I apologize. Landing here the way we did, without warning, on fire, was not the plan.
That's good to know. Because if it was, that would be a very bad plan. I'll inform Ephra. He'll be waiting for you in his office at the Resistance headquarters. I'll meet you there.
I will accompany you through our city. Your crew will stay on your ship. Follow me.
Okay.
Follow closely. Do not try to explore the city or interact with anyone. Ephra's guards will use force if necessary.
Understood. Is it okay to ask you questions?
I suppose.
Ew.
If you're the governor, why do I see this Ephra?
He's leader of the Resistance.
What's that?
They fight the Ket. And protect us.
What's happening?
I detect unusual levels of electrostatic energy in the Angara.
Am I that intimidating?
You're an outsider who invaded our home. We know nothing about
you. We didn't invade shit, girl.
I'm not here to cause trouble.
Then keep moving.
Some mean, hostile people are here.
How did it find us?
He, not it. And stop staring.
None of the local flora register in my data files. We've encountered an undiscovered ecosystem.
Your city is beautiful.
Thank you. You're the first outsider to see it.
I'm honored.
Wow. This is pretty. Especially with the graphics. It looks really cool.
What happens if Ephra doesn't like me?
He won't. But you need to earn his trust.
He's responsible for everyone's safety. I know what that's like.
You're a leader.
Trying to be.
They are bullies, but this situation is now your fault. Don't get kicked out, Moran, not because of them.
But you're telling me to be weak.
No, I am telling you to be strong through your cunning and heart. Okay? Hey.
It really is the best one in the Resistance.
I know.
Damn, dude, you got a staring problem? Fuck.
Our experience with the Ket makes us naturally distrustful of all aliens.
We've had our own run-ins with the Ket.
Then you really do understand. When the Archon came to Helios, he demolished our sovereign state. Took what he wanted, as if we were nothing. Now, the Ket mercilessly abduct Angara. Often, we never see our people again. Come this way. Ephra is waiting.
Okay, the Archon's that big head honcho guy that was talking to me on the ship.
And the Resistance fights them every day. With everything we can.
Is it attrition? What are they after?
You should save your questions for Ephra. Katara be damned. I won't lose Vold. Ephra, this is one of the aliens from the Milky Way. A Pathfinder.
The Milky Way.
Pathfinder. It's an aggressive move coming to Aya.
It wasn't meant that way. I have an Ark full of desperate people counting on me to find them a home before they starve.
Of course, I feel for you and your people. So, Pathfinder, never mind how you even found us. Why are you here?
On a hostile planet we call Eos, I explored an ancient structure, a vault, and brought it back online. It stabilized that planet's environment.
Remnant. Recent intelligence supports that claim.
If I'm right, there's a vault on Aya that's different. I need to look inside.
You're right. There's a vault out there, but it was shut years ago and the entrance hidden. We can't help you. The Moshai could. She's our most revered scientist and elder. She knows this vault. But now the Ket have her, and our rescue attempts failed. She's
so
lost
now
to
I have
us.
To go freaking go save
and
her, though.
You.
There must be another way. How can I convince you? Can I offer help?
Arrogant. I don't know you, let alone trust you. Why would I want your help?
Of course.
Ephra. I feel... Ephra, what this alien says is extraordinary.
Yeah.
The Moshai would want us to be brave and not let this chance pass. Joel,
oh, a lot of gibby gabby. Come on, man.
Let me assess this alien. I'll be your eyes. I know you can spare me. Go if you want, but when he tries to kill you, be prepared to strike first. I'm Jarl Amadelov. I'll be your envoy through Angaran space.
Thank you for trusting me.
I don't. But I can always kill you in your sleep.
Good to know. That was very lovely to say. Thank you. All right. Turn to the Tempest.
I've organized my analysis of Aya. Shall I bring it?
Bet money there's gonna be more gibby gabby. Yep. Oh, okay, never mind. It's the freaking. Whoa. Come on, more gibby gabby. Yep, there it is.
As far as first contact goes, at least that went better than the last one.
Only slightly.
Yeah, what happened? I wanted to look around.
And now we have another mouth to feed, whatever he eats.
Oh, he's quiet.
Did the translators not work?
They work.
Hmm.
Come on, everyone. Can we just all please try to... just listen up?
Begging. Interesting strategy.
Ryder, we followed our best lead here, and now we don't even have that.
Jarl has offered to do what he can to help us access the vault on Aya.
How do we do that when we're leaving the planet it's on?
That's a fair point. Jarl?
Seriously?
Settle down. Right is right. There's Nangara right here. Let's hear from the new guy.
One day, about 80 years ago, the Archon and the Ket arrived in Helios, and the horror began.
They declared war?
Nothing so easy to define or fight.
The Ket kidnap Angara. Their people disappear without a trace. What if they were us?
Sure, I'll fight Ket all day long, but that's no plan.
I agree. We need to get into that vault, Ryder. Surprisingly, I'm with Peavy. Our own mission has to take priority.
We have a plan. Kind of. Pretty solid. Jarl?
The resistance is stretched thin. I was tasked with traveling to two of our worlds at our briefing this morning. And you'll accompany me.
Because?
Because then, Ephra will see you as trustworthy. You want that.
Jarl's told me about these two worlds, Havarl and Vold.
Before the Scourge disaster, Vold was a thriving planet of billions, a shining center of technology and life.
And now?
It's the center of our ground war against the Ket. Our resistance base is fighting Ket Command for control of the planet.
What about the other?
Havarl? Is the birthplace of the Angara. It's started to degrade, to become wild and dangerous. We suspect a remnant.
Now we're talking.
We've recently lost contact with our scientists.
Still don't get how any of this helps us.
I do. Help us, or rather help me, and I'll vouch for you, right? Because Jarl wants inside Aya's vault, too.
Pathfinder, it's your call.
Okay. Yes. I appreciate the vote of confidence.
Maybe more like optimism. Confidence? You'll get there.
Jarl, give Kalo the nav points for both planets. Let's do this.
Let's do this. Oh my god, are we actually gonna go do something? Fuck. Fucking Tawakin. All six squad mates. Alright, so that's all six of those squad people. No, don't worry about getting any more.
I can't so wait for my first session.
Biodiversity.
Why not scare him away?
And the waterfalls.
Just like Sir Kesh.
Anomaly detected.
What's the anomaly? I'm not going to do that now. Well, where's the Trial of Hope at, though?
Anomaly on sensors.
What is it? Oh, it's this right here.
Probes launched. Tracking a huge mineral deposit.
Huge mineral deposit. Give me that shit. Eat. For landing here. Cause that's what it wants. Okay, let's go do it. Wait. Why don't you just skip past those little cutscenes every single time? That's alright. They're pretty looking. of side missions. I'm doing the main missions. What the fuck, dude? Oh my gosh. Which one is it? What do you want? Oh my god. This isn't specific, it's pissing me off. You can't tell me return to the Tempest and then go back to the planet and then return to the Tempest and then go back to the planet. I hate that shit. Okay.
Pathfinder, are we going to Vold or Havarl?
This is where we gotta be. Word. Got it now. Here we go. That black hole is fucking sick looking, dude.
Sensors.
No, we're going here.
Vold is the heart of our war against the Ket. I once took part in an attack on one of their bases.
Sounds like fun.
It was desperate. We won, but only barely.
Okay, bundle up, people.
I'll stay on my nice warm ship.
They look like there's not much going on here. Yeah, this is better. I already have the Avenger 2.
Take her down, Callow.
Let's do it.
We designated this planet Habitat 6. Original readings suggest that it had a breathable, nitrogen-rich atmosphere and oceans of H2O.
I take it that's no longer the case.
All H2O on Habitat 6, Vold to the Ungari, is ice. And those oceans, frozen over completely.
There goes the dream of a seaside property.
Nice, so nice planet. We're fighting it Hoth, bro. Let's do it.
That's a pretty intense blizzard.
LZ is on the windward side of the mountain. Conditions are bad. I'm tracking gale force squalls.
Windy too. Nice. Kind of got a Dead Space kind of feel to it. I like it.
Whoa,
oh, shit. Now we're stuck.
We're good. We're good.
You sure? Want us to get out and push?
Very funny, Ryder.
Fucking idiot. Alrighty then. Let's, Oh my god. What? Oh my god, what? I don't get it. I don't get it. What? How? I don't get it. I don't get it. Go to either Haval or Void. Meet the Resistance. Okay. That's what I need to do then. Cool. Can I meet the Resistance? Is that okay with everybody? Jeez.
Extreme cold is detected, Pathfinder.
Secluded. Blizzard provides cover. Great for a hidden base.
Keep going, Ryder.
Oh, you gotta go like next to like this little lampy thing?
You're probably being watched.
How many snipers?
Nope, that was death. That was instantaneous death. Okay, so it's kind of like the you're gonna die kind of element. That's always fun.
Radium.
Get some of that. Just mean I'm. Nope, that does nothing for you. That's just light. That's all that essentially is.
Almost at the base now. Make sure you talk to Commander Anyuk when you arrive.
Okay, so there's heaters. Okay. Bet money that all the blizzards and everything are gonna go away after we fix it.
I'm reading a severe temperature drop.
I understand.
Temperatures are within acceptable limits.
Good.
Life support is back online.
Let's go talk to some
people. You're the alien Jarl brought. A possible asset, he says. We've allowed you into our base at his request. I am Anyuk Dozeal. Remember the name, because if you betray us, I will kill you myself.
Okay.
Be assured that what I do to you will make the stars turn their faces and grow dark.
Totally understood. Everyone wants the stars to keep shining, right?
We're in agreement then. If you wish to prove yourself,
yeah, let's
be
not
an ally
do that.
In our fight against the Ket. Despite our best efforts, their growing forces remain a threat to our people.
Uh-huh.
Speak to our lookouts who watch the valley. They'll know where our need is dire. Go now. I've other things to attend to.
Yeah. Let's go talk to some guards and stuff.
That's the planet with everything on it.
War without good organization.
Wonder what all the blinky lights are.
Am I supposed to scan here? Am I supposed to scan? Alright, lookouts.
Yep, they're staring.
Let's try to make a good first impression.
What up, homies?
Didn't mean to sneak up on you. Your commander said you could show us the valley.
Zeke, I don't want to talk to it. You talk to it.
Stop it, Beniska. The commander sent word. We knew they were coming.
Yeah, we can show you the valley. What are you looking for?
I want to prove I'm here as an ally. That means fighting Ket.
Head in any direction and you'll hit Ket eventually. They're all over Vault.
Ha, you're funny.
Like Quetz, but with guns.
We've heard reports about captured Angar in a Ket labor camp down in the valley. If you're here to help, like the commander says, you could start there. Anything else?
What are those red lights down there?
That's Hajara, just one of the Dar in the valley. There's people there that might need help if you haven't checked it out already.
Is it difficult to live out here?
Why so surprised? We've adapted to this weather.
Those lights are conspicuous. Don't the Ket attack?
We've adapted to that, too. The Ket want to take us alive, so we fight to the death. It seems to deter them.
What's that alien facility on that mountain over there?
That's the Ket Command Center. We have constant eyes on it.
What's its purpose?
It controls Ket operations on the entire planet. There's always ships coming and going.
I came face to face with the Prefect there. Meanest, motherless Bissan I ever saw.
Even the Ket seemed afraid. We don't have much intel on her, though.
Do you know of any remnant sites or ruins?
I think so. Actually, I don't know.
Zeke, Do you ever read the dailies?
No. You'll tell me if I need to know something.
So where is it?
Tall lights. Over on your right somewhere.
I'll let you get back to your work.
Let's do it.
Yeah. You behave. We're
shoot
watching
some people.
You.
Tempest, we're gonna need the Nomad. My position.
Deploying forward station. Good luck, Ryder.
Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station. Mining zones have been added to your nav system, Pathfinder. Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters.
Okay, Sam. What's Vold got for us?
Ket activity appears to be centered around this large central command post. According to Resistance Intelligence, the base coordinates all Ket military efforts on Vold.
And taking it down will cripple their operations.
In theory. However, given the trouble the Angara Resistance has had infiltrating the base, it will not be a simple task.
I'll just kill all of
them. I recommend a more cautious approach that starts with the investigation of smaller Ket installations.
Any suggestions on how to get on Ephra's good side?
Resistance dispatches indicate there is someone in Hajara who needs help. We could visit Tekix, a larger and more established Angara Dar that is nearby.
Sounds good. Thanks, Sam.
Pathfinder, Vault's temperature range is fixed well below freezing, with pockets of even more severe conditions. This necessitates the use of the Nomad. I advise against prolonged exposure to the cold.
Got it. Don't crash the car.
Our scans have detected remnant monoliths, which suggests the presence of a vault.
And that means we might be able to melt this ice cube.
Let's do it, baby.
All right. We've got our work cut out for us. Let's get going.
So, which one is it?
Extreme cold is detected, Pathfinder.
Can you even see through this snow?
Trust me.
Downhill's always more fun.
It's true. Oh my geez. No, I cannot see anything. Jesus. It's kind of tough.
Temperature's back to normal.
Oh my geez. Get dead, bitch. Get dead! Can disappear? I didn't fucking know that. Well, that would have been good to know. That's okay, though. I'll just kill them. I'll kill all of them. That's fine. Not a big deal. I'm not really a big fan of this scope. So, yeah, I'm gonna take off this scope.
We're out of the worst of it. Temperature should be manageable now.
I need help here.
Everybody get dead.
This area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Oh my jeez. God, come on, man, this sucks.
Got a cat camp over there.
Only really being on top of this ice.
Yay.
So wait, you're Kesh's father?
Grandfather, actually. She tell you about me?
Not exactly. She did used to swear up and down about a stubborn old fossil, usually while hitting something.
Stubborn old fossil. She's called me worse on a good day.
Looks like an Angaran settlement.
Let's see if someone here needs help.
Now I'm thinking about that one job I did, drilling for Izo on an ice planet.
Someone around here probably knows what that ice is for.
We can't just ice attack an entire Ket base.
That piece.
So why don't you just giving up on Mute? You're that alien people have been talking about. Some say we can't trust you. But if you're here to fight Cat, that's good enough for me.
I appreciate the vote of confidence.
Let's do it.
Cat kill people. They take our families and we never see them again. Anyone who fights against us has to be better than them. So, will you fight them? I know the location of the labor camp where they took my uncle.
I'll get your uncle.
Here's the nav point of the labor camp. Please hurry. Nilge may not have much time.
Alrighty then. Okay.
Cat holding site. Memory trigger, I don't care about that. Memory trigger, I don't care about that. Trigger, that doesn't mean anything. So it's this one.
Says the Nomad's good for all weather conditions, but they did those tests in the Milky Way.
I swear I will turn this car around.
Automated protocols activated.
Actually, you know what? While that thing lands, I'm going to.
Mining zones have been added to your nav system, Pathfinder.
I'm gonna take out the scope off my fucking gun because it sucks. Giant ball sack. Yeah, that's cool. Right. Load out. Okay. Nope, I don't care about that. I just care about the mods. That's gotta go. Whatever, dude. I'll do a bigger clip. No mods available, of course. Pretty much like the same thing as the radiation levels. Now it's just
a few years ago, I was running with a mercenary band, mostly smuggling work. Nova Force. Ambitious name for a small-time crew. On one of the jobs, I got caught by Kesh. Made a deal. I got her some experimental prototypes out of Terminus. She didn't turn me in. It became a thing. She was always good for jobs, paid well, and upfront. Credits helped me go independent. But then I got suspicious. All the things she was asking me to get. So I asked. That's when I heard about the initiative.
She brought you on.
Oh yeah. I bought the pitch, like everyone else.
Boy!
Get machines up ahead.
Remnant pillars ahead. Might give us trouble.
Boy, I'm not wasting my time with those fools. This is where I want to be.
This is the Ket labor camp Skiat talked about.
Be careful. Looks heavily guarded.
Man, I'll be whooping some ass, boy. Lights out, son.
Here to rescue us. The control panel is right there. Shut this down.
Gotcha, man. Alright.
Once I have a weapon, I'm gonna destroy these men.
Come on, where's the freaking ammo resupply? No? It's not. Better sit that bitch ass down, son! Done.
Thank you.
buddy.
Environmental temperatures are within acceptable.
Disable the fence! I have to get out!
Okay.
Freedom!
The temperature is falling.
Disable the fence, quick!
All right.
We're not getting away with this.
All right, I gotta speak to you, man. Come here, you. Hey, pal. Hey, buddy. Hey, can I talk to you real quick? Hey, pal. Okay.
Just in time. Might have given us another day at most. No thanks for Rana's jabs.
Yeah. Oh, am I supposed to...
See what I mean? We owe you. How'd you find us anyway?
Your nephew.
Your nephew Ski-Out was trying to get you rescued.
Something you've said before. The Resistance needs to be debriefed. We'll head back to base as soon as possible.
How do you have this accent?
Interesting. It seems we have to depend on our rescuer for more than a rescue. Can you deliver this drive to Tejix? If we work together, no time will be wasted.
Yeah.
I'll go there as soon as I can.
Perfect. Buxton will be in her workshop. I hope we meet again. Under better circumstances.
Jarl, we liberated a group of Resistance fighters. Leaders called Neelj. Could use a pickup at my location.
They're on their way.
This is big. Liberating key Resistance agents and recovering information they stole from the Ket. You've put many doubts about you to rest, Ryder. Even Ephra must now be convinced of your intentions.
Boy.
What about the data drive Neelj entrusted to us?
Good point. If you prefer, you could go to Tejix now and speak to Ephra later. The choice is yours.
I need to get this data drive to Tejix. I can deal with Ephra later.
I thought you might say that. Very well. We'll talk to Ephra when you're done with your tasks here.
I'm reading a temperature decrease.
Alright. What all needs to be done for...
Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters.
Okay, so we can see. So I can get to the Tempest. So why does the ship have to be in space for me to talk to them? It's kind of dumb, but okay. The fuck do I know?
Jarl says Ephra is waiting for your call, Pathfinder.
Yep, got it.
Right. Pathfinder, you have new email.
Yeah, I know.
Not really a holiday destination.
Perfect drift.
Prepping VidCon communications.
Cool.
Commander?
Pathfinder. Joel's been keeping me updated on your adventures, your good deeds on our behalf.
I meant them. I want you to know you can trust me.
You rescued Shabba Ghan. His loss would have been hard for the Resistance. But your true agenda is clear. To explore Aya's vault. Jarl says you want to help find the Moshi. Why should I let you?
I'd like this to be the beginning of a strong relationship.
Keep your promises, and little by little our bond might grow. We've managed to trace the Moshi to a special Kent facility on Vold.
Why special?
These facilities are protected by a dynamic shield tech we haven't been able to crack. We're close, but its ability to adapt outstrips the speed of our current processors.
Pathfinder, adding my processor to their program would no doubt make the difference.
Ephra, I can help. Respectfully, this time you need my help.
Respectfully, the Angara don't need anything from you. We take care of our own.
What I meant was, let our scientists help with your program. Let my team join your effort. Let's up the chance for success. I'm offering. You should accept.
Very well. I'm not stupid, and I love the Moshi. You're welcome on the mission.
Thank you.
The team will meet you at our base on Vold. They'll take you to the Kent facility. Mm-hmm. Stay strong and clear. Goodbye.
Wait, what is it now? Meet the Resistance on Vold. Void, whatever the hell it is. Meet the Resistance team, got it. Okay, let's do it.
Alenja 30, if you pay me back by tomorrow.
Done. Thank you, Suvi.
Someday I'll...
Yeah, yeah.
Find out what...
Yeah, this is great. What's new here? Weird legs. Weird. Okay, I have weird cat legs now. I guess.
Approaching the LZ.
Isn't that cool how rings are actually just like really thick fields of meteors usually are like rocks. It's pretty crazy. Would it be close? I don't want that. Weird, my legs look weird. Whatever. Like green. Yeah, whatever. Something different.
Severe temperature drop.
Thank you.
Are you the Pathfinder that Ephra was talking about?
That's me.
We're the team assigned to breach the facility with you. Hopefully rescue Moshi Sepha.
I'm your pilot. The Kent facility is on the other side of the planet.
Ready to head out?
Let's do it.
No time to waste. You can fill me in on the shuttle.
Okay. Everybody in.
Smash. Oh, I'm sure. I'll do those two. They're cool. Their ships are kind of cool. No, the Argonians, or what they're called.
So, no one has ever seen the inside.
What was that breathing? That was creepy.
Really?
None who lived to tell. Prisoners who go in are never seen again.
They up and disappear.
Figures. What about the slaves you freed?
Sure, we've liberated Kett work camps, but never these facilities. We lost so many fighters trying. The price was too high.
I like to believe that the Kett take important Angara from here to their home cluster.
What? As slaves?
Those are creepy, dude. There's like some breathing in the background. Something weird.
Death is better.
Jaw, we can't just give in to blanket despair. We gotta have hope. It's why they fight. It's why we're here.
It's why we're excited to be part of this mission.
We're here. And let's be quick, this storm's getting worse.
Once we're through the shield, you take point. We'll look for Moshi Sepha. Let's just try to stay safe, okay?
Let's do it.
Pathfinder. No one joins the resistance to stay safe.
They're ugly as fuck looking, dude.
Good luck. Radio me when you're ready to go.
Do we even know what kind of force we can expect?
Not a clue.
Stay close. Don't draw attention until we have to.
They won't expect us to disable that shield. Might give us an edge.
Our intel says there's a system node to hack on an interface point near here. Somewhere.
Scale's our top cat hacker.
Run Angaran shield disable program.
Padding my process accelerator. Stand by. Continue to stand by.
Please don't embarrass me in front of our new friends.
Please don't embarrass me.
Look, it worked.
Good news, but we still got a long way to go. Incoming! My favorite!
Shut down,
Sam,
baby.
By the time we leave, I want to know everything about this place.
Yes, Pathfinder.
All right, let's go. Owen, Skeld, you're on me.
Okay. Is there something that I was supposed to scan?
Yes, incredible.
I can't believe I'm here.
And I bet neither can these guys.
Keep up the pressure. Owen, on your left.
Wait till I tell my brothers. They'll be so proud.
Sorry.
I can't believe we got in. Our people's things are here. Abandoned.
From the prisons.
Do we have time to... Can we just look around?
Hey! Sezik! Find a cat console. Hack us away into the heart of this place.
On it!
That was exciting.
What's our next move?
Huddle up. If we were a surprise, I doubt we're one anymore.
Yeah, pretty much.
You have the best chance of finding Moshi Sepha. We'll attack head-on and provide a distraction.
That sounds a little like suicide.
We're ready for anything.
This is the main entrance. We'll go this way.
Kick this in is the an front entrance. Door.
Thank you.
Stay in radio contact. And good luck.
You guys are fucked.
Can they cause enough trouble to keep the cat occupied?
Count on it.
Pathfinder, it seems the program I used to reach the shield could overload it and destroy this facility. However, the pulse would be lethal to Angaran physiology.
That's not ideal.
Yeah, killing your allies is a lousy plan.
Whoa. Sam, what is this?
A decontamination protocol. The chamber is sealed until the cycle runs its course.
So, we're trapped. I hate that.
Noted.
Break the window?
No, the seal is invulnerable.
Huh.
Decontamination. What for?
Good question.
Medical or survival, maybe?
Germaphobes? How's it going?
We're undetected, but from where we're hiding, we can see some of our people.
This is a medical-only area. No more shy yet.
Understood. We're just discussing our next move. We'll be in touch.
What is this?
It's like a shrine.
Fortunate welcome. Step forward.
What the fuck?
I am humbled before you. You who are the chosen. Chosen by the Archon. Chosen to be exalted.
Chosen to be exalted.
Is that what they are? Are they aliens that get... That's why they kidnap people. They change them into their people.
Why aren't they resisting?
Looks like some sort of ritual. The Angara seem entranced.
I know the Moshai. No doubt there.
So that's why they kidnap people, so they can turn them into their people, into their soldiers.
It's as good a lead as any.
You wanted a distraction? We just set our plan on fire.
Explain.
We've been breached. I will defend the temple.
Wait. Is the Moshai among these?
No. It awaits final exaltation.
Then proceed immediately and bring it to me.
Final exaltation? What's final? What are they doing?
I think that's the final process.
See all the Angara.
We came here for the Moshai. She's our first priority.
Your priority.
My ship, my team, my priorities.
Did I hear that right? The Chosen.
Chosen for what exactly?
Jal, they happy to be here? No, of course not. I don't know what's going on either.
Whatever it is. We need to get the Moshai out of it.
Weird.
Looks like someone is happy to be in on the action.
Come in, Pathfinder.
Go ahead.
We contacted Commander Dazeel. More fighters are on their way.
And scientists. And technicians. Let's gather all the intel we can.
Will do.
Y'all, our objective is still the Moshai.
Of course, but we can't waste this opportunity.
I see the pods! Look up!
They go behind that wall. Must be another way in.
We can ask these guys for directions. Who's in? Drac?
A little busy!
Oh, of course, there was one right behind us. Good job, guys. You guys pooped the bed on that one. guards. Alright. He didn't make it. Alright.
Pathfinder, come in.
You holding up?
So far, we're beyond the main chamber now and continuing up our infiltration.
This place is crazy.
What are you seeing?
It's like a, I don't know, a weird church. So strange.
We found a room of prisoners who were entranced or something. Couldn't convince them to evacuate, so we had to leave them behind.
Maintenance tunnel looks like it heads into the core. How many bullets?
Holy shit.
No matter where we go, we can try scanning. Do it fast.
Angaran female, healthy, 176 centimeters, never given birth.
Not finding anyone like her.
Ryder, if you find a console, I will try to access it.
Okay, Cat Terminal. Let's see what you've got hiding in here. Sam?
Searching. The Chosen are locked by genetic information.
Hurry, please.
I am working at top velocity with an alien language and an alien technology, checking against Angaran databases. The Moshine was here, but her pod was pulled out of line moments ago.
To where?
Pods travel from here to rooms that encircle this core.
On it. Let's go.
Pathfinder, come in.
Go ahead.
Our reinforcements are arriving. We're doubling back to rendezvous.
We have a lead on the Moshai.
We think she's alive.
Star's strength. That's good news.
We'll keep in touch.
Can I not?
Decontamination, Proto.
Get down. Sam. Can you do anything about this yet?
Working on it.
What the fuck? What the fuck? Turn them into them. Yep.
Right now. Come on. Got them all. Okay, everyone good? Now. What the hell was all that?
One good.
More reason to want to kill Ket.
I've seen some serious crap. But this is straight up evil.
Ah.
Joel?
Murdering your own race.
We don't have much time. Let's keep looking. This isn't the only room.
We'd better find her fast.
They are us.
Yeah.
How many have I killed? Not knowing. Right, I did not know.
Joel. The blame belongs with the cat.
There's no comfort in that.
No. But maybe fuel for the resistance.
Maybe. Down here, found her. Move, let's go.
Sam! Get me into that room now!
Initiation to contamination bypass hack.
Sam, what have you got?
I was able to access the facility plans at the last terminal. A best guess would be the shuttle launch area above.
There she is! I see her! They're getting ready to leave!
Hang tight, Moshe Zephyr. We're coming for you!
You will not take her!
No, you will not take her.
My own exaltation shields and protects me! You flawed ignorant! Protect the chosen one!
Like his little orby thing. Ow. I guess I died. Okay then. So I guess you gotta shoot his little orby thing in order to kill him. Or get closer to kill him. I do not know. I guess we'll find out.
There she is! I see her! They're getting ready to leave!
Hang tight, Moshi Sepha. We're coming for you.
You will not take her!
No, you will not take her.
Okay, cool. So, don't let him get too close to you is also the key, I guess. Or he'll fuck you up. So there's that.
There she is! I see her! They're getting ready to leave!
Hang tight, Moshi Sepha! We're coming for you!
You will not take her!
No, you will not take her!
Destroy the stupid thingy.
My own exaltation shields and protects me. You flawed ignorance. Protect the chosen one. My power comes from the gift of the Archon. I will not yield.
The stupid orb thing.
We fight to the death. Protect this sacred place. Now.
That bitch. Get fucked, boy. Yeah. Did we kill everyone? Yeah. Here, girl.
We're getting you out of here.
No one has ever returned from behind Ket walls.
Well, I don't know the rules yet. Anyway, this place is on alert. We have to get out of here now.
Yeah.
I'm not the only one here. They took the entire cell.
Vitals are bad. The immune system's been decimated.
You will not take it!
Dude, we just killed you, bro.
It is meant for the Archon himself.
She's coming with us.
Wait, I want to know why the Archon.
Arrogant simpletons. This is a gift. Who are you to deny it?
You turned them into monsters that fight their own people.
These Chosen join with us to become great beyond your ability to understand. Like them, I was once wretched, and the exalted DNA of our great Archon entwines with mine. I stand on the shoulders of his greatness, as they do, as one day, you will.
We didn't cross dark space to be made great.
That's what he's talking about when he says you're about to be made great.
You will all be exalted.
Sam, is there an off switch to this horror palace?
I've accessed the EM field. I can overload at your command.
We must get all our people out first. There's no time to open hundreds of pods, let alone help the Angara inside.
Leave my sacred temple intact, and I will open the pods of the Chosen. Take them. Just leave this holy place standing.
No.
No. Even if I die here, this place must be destroyed.
We can come back to destroy it. Let's free these here now.
If your plan fails, the Ket will simply fill this place again.
With respect, our compatriots are also here. Our fighters, our scientists, our strength.
Oh, fuck. Save the people or destroy the facility. I said save the people.
All right. Release the Angara below.
Enact emergency shutdown. Release all the Chosen.
Jarl, have the Resistance free as many as they can before the Ket arrive.
I will. And thank you.
I thank you too. I see you begin to understand the gift that the...
Not likely.
Bitch.
She deserved much worse.
We have the Moshai. Into the roof for extraction.
Why don't we just let everybody out and then destroy the facility? Just saying.
Ket incoming. Not gonna let us go without a fight. I don't know how this is going to end.
I will help. Come, stand near me.
No, Moshai. Save your strength.
That's my decision to make. Jarl, you and your alien friends are fearsome. I'll find a path for us. Come this way.
What, no, you ain't find no damn path, man. Damn, dude, that guy just got dome rock.
Good idea! Better position!
Pathfinder, come in. You have the Moshai.
Hecht, get our people out, as many as you can, before reinforcements arrive.
I will, but I think we should destroy this place while we're here.
Whoa, heads up!
Oh, jeez. Fuck out of here, bitch!
Back off! You're gonna be sorry, you hard-headed freak of nature!
He's asking for it. Krogan have short arms for a reason.
Come on, big boy. Come on!
Yep, I fucking got that. Son of a bitch. Damn it. That that stupid fucking big dude. How the fuck did he even get up there? Like, that dude's huge. It's like an ape. Yeah, well, apes can climb. I guess that makes sense.
I don't know how this is going to end.
I will help. Come, stand near me.
No, Moshai. Save your strength.
That's my decision to make.
You.
I'm moving forward. Follow me. Jarl, you and your alien friends are fearsome. I'll find a path for us. Come this way.
Wait, can I shoot outside of her shield?
Pathfinder, come in. You have the Moshai.
Hecht, get our people out. As many as you can, before reinforcements arrive.
I will, but I think we should destroy this place while we're here.
Whoa, heads up!
Shovel! Better land soon, or it's gonna get ugly.
Sorry, I can't land.
Hold up to the edge of the roof. We'll figure it out from there.
Fire on big guy.
Back off! You're gonna be sorry, you hard-headed freaking nature.
He's asking for it. Krogan have short arms for a reason.
Come on, big boy. Come on.
Come on, buddy. Let's go. So yeah, I'm pretty sure it never ends and you just gotta fucking survive, but fuck, dude.
I don't know how this is going to end.
I will help. Come, stand near me.
No, Moshai. Save your strength.
That's my decision to make. No Ket can stop us now. We defeated them here where they live.
That's right.
Move up. We'll be rescued and leave this place.
Yeah, I'm gonna sit down, son.
Yeah, good idea. Better position.
Pathfinder, come in. You have the Moshai.
Hecht, get our people out. As many as you can, before reinforcements arrive.
I will, but I think we should destroy this place while we're here.
Whoa, heads up!
Shovel, you better land soon or it's gonna get ugly.
Boom.
Sorry, I can't land.
Hold up to the edge of the roof. We'll figure it out from there.
Come on, guys, seriously!
I hear you, Ryder. On it! What else do these Kent transform?
Not sure I want to bust into that factory. Back off! You're gonna be sorry, you hard-headed freak of nature.
He's asking for it. Krogan have short arms for a reason.
Come on, big boy. Come on.
just got to slide.
Pathfinder.
Come get us. We're ready for extraction.
On our way. The storm's getting worse. We need to leave. Now.
My thing was, why didn't they just let everybody out, and then they said they could blow it up, so then you blow it up after. So that you can have both right there, but that's fine. That's fine. You're not salty about it or anything, that's fine. We could add it both ways, that's cool.
I'm sorry we fought. What we saw will set our cause on fire.
Yes. My broken heart can't even process it.
Lexi, can you give us a minute?
Sure thing. But go gentle. She's in a fragile state.
Did she just call me frail?
Fragile.
Jarl says you're a pathfinder from the Milky Way.
Do you feel up for a talk?
Ah, so now you value what I have to say.
I feel for you, but I don't regret my decision.
Then your sympathy is empty.
So, the facility. What's the purpose of all that?
They call it exaltation. They believe that those they exalt are given a great gift.
Gift? They snatch us, defile and shatter us. All the ones we love, I can't.
It's a complex genetic construct, an interchange of traits that the Ket use to advance their species.
So they steal genes. But why?
Reproduction.
Domination. Tyranny. Annihilation.
Yes, and yet, the Archon didn't take me to his ship to transform me. I hung immobile, tormented, never sleeping, brought to him on a whim. He showed me remnant tech, and beat me when I wouldn't speak.
Oh no. Remnant, of course.
He was
obsessed.
Evolved.
Like you are. Yes, Jarl told me. You rescued me hoping to get into Aya's vault.
My people have traveled so far. We'll die without a place to settle. These remnant vaults may be the key. A key to help both our species prosper.
I feel for your people in a way that you clearly do not for mine. But emotion must never get in the way of science. I'll take you.
Thank you.
Yes. Thank you, Moshe Sefer.
I'm happy to answer any other questions for you, Pathfinder. Anytime.
What a sweetie. Ready then. We gotta return.
You have AVP outstanding, Pathfinder.
I can see it.
Callow, settle down.
If this isn't a good reason to get excited.
What's up? You guys aren't fighting, are you?
Why would I fight with my best friend?
Best friend?
Aww.
Oh, Callow. Kalo's very excited about a report I received from EOS. It's good news. The radiation levels are steadily dropping.
Your outpost Prodromos is really going to make it. When do you want to head back?
We could go, but we need to balance our priorities. Why?
Just saying, if I created a thriving community in a brand new galaxy, I'd want to visit.
Just wait till they put in the beach and the water slide.
Now you're just playing with me.
So radiation levels are down. More to explore?
Yes, but there's been a rise in Ket activity as well.
Figures that we're not the only ones to benefit from the planet's improvement.
Might be nice to see how it's doing.
Almost like a vacation.
Almost. Maybe we'll head back at some point.
Well, you're the boss. Just say the word.
Yeah, we'll head back later, guys. I want to get to this new vault. Galaxy map.
Vault orbit is steady. I'm picking up something.
I bet I do. I'll add him later. I like waiting for him.
At least it keeps Aya hidden.
It's so weird looking. It's like all bumpy. Alright, we turned your lady, now let me get to my fucking vault, bro.
Stars and skies light our way.
Stars and skies light our way.
She knows how to play to a crowd.
She's the Moshai.
Welcome home. I never thought I'd see it again. Without the Resistance and the Pathfinder, I wouldn't be here.
We made a good team.
We freed more than just the Moshai, and the Pathfinder killed a Ket leader. We have a lot to celebrate.
I promise to lead the Pathfinder to Aya's vault.
You're still recovering. Take your time. I'm not going anywhere.
Not without our help.
I'll prepare the vault for your arrival. A shuttle will bring you to me when it's ready.
Thank you, Moshai.
We've been alone against the Ket for too long. You've proven it doesn't have to be that way.
Yeah, that's right. You guys
it's
have been
time we discussed an alliance between our people.
We're happy to make room for you on the Nexus.
We'll provide an embassy here as well. Our city is open to you. Join us.
Aww.
Well done, Joel. Report for reassignment.
I need to stay with the Pathfinder.
Jarl has already become a valued member of my crew.
Of course he has. I see the benefit. Request granted.
I need to file a mission report. Don't leave Aya without me.
Alright, let's go to this fucking vault, my dude. I'm excited about the radiation levels dropping so that I can actually go through shit.
I haven't brought anyone here in over 20 years. There's always been an active display for Aya, But we could never affect it.
Let's see what we can do. Sam?
Yes, this is new. Is it similar to the vault on Eos? Tell me, what are you seeing?
I think what we need to figure out is, what's different? Tell me, what do you see?
The vaults. They're a network, as you discovered. However...
they're not connected to each other, but to this place.
This image was on a relic the Archon showed me. He called it Meridian. And it looks like Aya's vault is the only one that's fully connected to it.
And it's terraforming. Doing what it was meant to do.
The vault on Eos is also present, but changed. Our interfacing with it has affected its connection.
What do you think, Professor?
I think that Meridian is the control center for all the vaults.
Thank you. This is unbelievable. If we can get to Meridian, maybe we can turn everything on from there.
Control hub for everything.
Make Helios live.
Wait, Ryder. The Archon knows where it is. He's already been there.
What? Where? Meridian?
Of course. That's why he tortured me. He thought I could help him use it.
Because he can't. Meridian is my people's best chance for survival. We have to take it from him.
Agreed. Such power in the hands of such evil could mean the end of your people. And mine.
No one is safe as long as he's on this hunt. I'm going to shut it down, for all our sakes.
Going to need that relic I saw. The Resistance might have intel on the whereabouts of Archon's ship. I'll talk to Ephra and secure his full cooperation. Meet me there.
Just kind of hoping I could get like a whole vault mission again. That was pretty dope. The vault mission was pretty dope. But all right, this thing is activated now. Okay, I guess the Child of Hope's still not done yet. Oh, I thought he was in a wheelchair. Wait, is he? No, he's not. I thought he was in a wheelchair for some other day of wheelchairs. What up? City is so pretty. Whoa, there's a lot of stuff, side missions to do here, but not my main focus right now. Go away.
Ryder. You are the subject of a detailed scan by an Angara standing nearby.
Maybe I should introduce myself.
I deserve to be told. You had no right to keep it secret from me.
It's an ongoing investigation. I meant no disrespect.
Did Jarl know?
Of course not. Neither did the human.
Sorry to interrupt.
This isn't your concern.
It is now. We need to find the Ket command ship. Tell him the truth.
That's
about
a big ass one.
Moshai, please.
It may be our only route to the Archon.
One of my men helped the Ket take her. A Resistance commander named Venterev.
The Archon wanted her knowledge of Remnant tech. But why would Ven betray her?
I don't know. That's why I kept it quiet. I'm working to capture him, make him answer for what he did.
You know where he is?
Kadar report. My contacts are hunting him.
Contacts? You can't trust anyone there. They deserted our cause, our people.
And now they're ruled by exiles from your galaxy.
Ven may know how to find the Archon and his ship.
So now the humans are working with them.
A pack of renegades and outlaws.
I need the relic that leads to Meridian, and I can handle my people. Let me do this.
I don't like it.
I don't care. The Pathfinder is right.
I'll transmit my files on Kadara Port to your ship.
Our traitor could have useful information. We need him alive.
That's up to him.
Be safe, Pathfinder. As for you, Ephra, we're not done.
Oof. Well, alrighty then. Okay, that was, let me just make sure on my thing. Yeah, that was, that was a Trial of Hope. Really fun mission. Yeah, that was actually really cool going, like, their factory and they're finding out what the actual, like, the Chosen One is and the Chosen Ones. And how they're actually just murdering their own people, which is actually pretty fucked up. But, yeah, really, really, really good mission. And I'll see you guys next time with the Hunting the Archon mission. All right, see you guys.